In today's class, we're going to learn how to draw and color an owl. Owls have more than 200 species in all over the world. One of the special things about owls are, they are zygodactyl, which means their feet have two forward-facing toes and two backward-facing toes.